country's primary holiday concert. Our students have been working extremely hard on all of their songs. We are very proud of the work that they put into not only the songs, but the beautiful decorations that we have here tonight. I have a few reminders. Please make sure that you have your cell phones on silent. And new this year, we will be at the end of each grade level's performance, we'll have a little pause so parents can take pictures, because flash photography during their performance is a little bit distracting, and we all know that you'd like to get some great pictures of them in their class. So at the end of their songs, we will hold them up here, and that will give parents an opportunity to take pictures. All right, at this time, I would like the kindergartners to please line up. Kindergartners, remember where we lined up this morning, in the back corner by the Happy Holidays sign. Ms. Townsend. This is her first elementary concert. We are sure to have a pleasure. So can we have a quick round of applause for Ms. Townsend?
Thank you, thank you. It has been an absolute joy this first quarter and a half of school to have your children. I look forward to coming to work every single day. There's not one of these little guys that just brightens my heart every day. I know it sounds super cheesy, but it's the real truth. So, your kids have been working super, super hard again. If you want to wait to take pictures till the very end of their set, we'd really appreciate it, just because those flashes are a little bit distracting to our little ones. So without further ado, I know they're very, very excited to get going. So enjoy the show. Thank you.
another round of applause for those kindergartners. Okay, parents, now's the time to take those pictures of those kindergartners. Line up over by Mrs. Haas. Thank you. graders. First graders, big smiles and look at your parents. another round for these second graders. Okay, parents, come on up and take some pictures of your second graders. While you're doing that, I would like to make an announcement here. At Washington, we have our second annual Fill the Stocking Toy Drive. So, families, you probably got a letter home, but we are looking for new unwrapped toys. Students can bring them to Mrs. Novich's room, and we will be passing those new toys out to students in need. Thank you.